Hello everyone! I think it should be getting fixed now. I don't know why, but it said it was an OBS error, and then it broke my Vtube Studio, and it broke Cult of the Lamb. Like, both of those games just weren't, were like completely frozen. But it said like OBS encoding error or something, so I don't know. I hope it's not because of the new update, but thank you guys for sticking around. I appreciate it! Returned. Welcome back! Thank you, Zaku. Thank you, Matt. Thank you, Roosuch Monkey. Yeah. I think I'll stick with just having the guy by me right now. Because we're getting so many new visitors, I don't want them thinking that I just look like that usually. It's loading up. Boss's back. We held the line. Thank you, Forte. Thank you, Benini. Oh, shoot. I need to move myself a little bit again. One second, into the void. Mari, are you excited for your birthday? You know, yes, and also just a little bit stressed out too for some reason. I'm not sure why, but something about it just makes me anxious. I have like this odd premonition that this entire month is not gonna go well, and that's what I'm doing. It's her birthday today, though? Come on, guys. and tomorrow? No. Birthday's the 24th, so we chillin'. You're back. I'm back! Thank you! Oh my god, I think Cult of the Lamb is acting up again. Oh no! Okay, we sit in just chatting until this game comes back. But we chillin'! Birthdays are stressful in general, it's understandable. Yeah, I'm not too sure. I'm usually pretty excited, fellow Virgo. I'm sorry, I am not. I'm a Libra. But when is your birthday then, Monkey? I'm the first day of Libra, 24th, so. Well, 23rd in some places, but. Hopefully all will go well. 18th, let's go! OBS is only bullshit. Absolutely. OMG, I thought you ended stream. Not yet. I usually take a very prolonged time to say goodbye to everyone, so. we are still chilling. I'm gonna actually become a little bit larger. Yes, we are large. Large and in charge. I used to hide in my room on my birthday. Classic Virgo. To be fair, this hasn't been very kind. At least in PR. I know. I feel like a lot of bad things are happening. I think it's like Fee posted that Mercury's drinking Gatorade or something, maybe. Who knows? Twinkie, thank you for the gifted sub over to our lovely friend. Mark, I hope you can enjoy the emotes. Okay, I think the game's finally working. Let's go, okay. Muddy, expand, dome. I'm sorry things have been stressful. I feel like it's been a bad month for a lot of people, so. I think we're all good. Lena, hug to back. Okay, once again. Oh, there's somebody new here. Let's go buy them real quick. Scar, have you seen the amazing artwork Lena's done of me? Lena's actually done two pieces, and they're both so beautiful! Ended up having the intense anxiety about my birthday, but I think that's just, like, protophobia. Yeah, no, that makes sense! September is just something else. It is! Okay, if anybody would like to join the raffle, it is in progress now, so anybody want to be a little animal follower in the cult? Go ahead, and it should be an extension on the bottom of your Twitch stream if you're on PC. My wife and I missed you. Oh, that is so sweet! You guys are good friends! I'm holding your hand. Do we have nobody? If that is the case, we'll just let it be an NPC then. Oh, we have one person. Welcome in, Okun! foiled. No! I'm sorry. Sat here in the BG with a boombox playing the sappy reunion music. Ah. Please accept my love and appreciation, Scar. Only because it's you I will. That's so sweet! But all good, welcome in. You're a little bit of a skeptic and a germaphobe, but who isn't, right? I think it suits you well. I'll take you to the volumes, but first, let me do a little dance. You're not enough beds. I'll build a bed right now. The hell is a tree doing in the middle there? Just foiling all my plans. Okay, we get the mushies. I'm gonna save. I have to do this and run again. It's the only thing. Mana just died. Never mind. Let me bury the body. No, where's the body? Guys, stop throwing up. Guys, please. We have so many germaphobes here. Manana, I'm sorry that your body's covered in vomit. Here you go. Miss you, Sky. We missed you a ton. I'm so glad that you're back. It wasn't even that long, so it probably feels very dramatic for you, but we did miss you a lot. Oh, you need to go to bed, my friend. Didn't do last. This is a slight issue. I think I made grass for everybody, right? Oh, I don't have a ton of grass anymore. I don't know. I'm just talking and hanging up with Scar. It's okay. No, let me just double check that I bought everything here, because now I'm slightly confused if it did actually save or not. So this will be okay. I did buy the cards. I can buy this last one now. Let's go. Art collab with leads of pros. That'd be awesome. No, guys, don't make art. But wait, Lena, do you have a Sona? Like an OC or something that you utilize? Thank you so much for the raid, Fridge. Welcome into stream. Major Hottie, how are you doing today? Lena does? Wait, is it the one with blue hair, like in your PFP? Welcome in, Raiders! Hi, Alice! Hello! When the fridge raids you. Hi, Top Keck. Thank you for stopping by. Appreciate it. Welcome in. And let me give you a round of applause for joining the monastery today. Thank you so much. Welcome, Raiders! Oh boy, more gambling. I miss drawing Mari. Actually, I need to draw her again. It wasn't that long! Please just draw Scar art. I love Scar so much. But I don't have a reference sheet yet, so yeah. Oh! I would love to see a reference sheet sometime. That is so cool. I always thought that design was super cool. Scarlet be like Mari Lisa. Hugging Barbie. Please, if you end up doing that, please send it. Please send it. I would like to see it myself. Mushies. But Bridge, how was your stream? Último día, como estaba disfrutar. Yes, yes, yes. Please use all the emotes. Tenemos algunos nuevos. I think, wait, I don't remember when was the last time Pedro was here, but he just said that. Today's his last day as a sub, so he's gonna have fun with the benefits. Thank you so much for the follow. Eternal Locus, let me give you a round of applause for joining the monastery today. Thank you so much. And Cody, thank you very much for contributing to the totem. We need the shrooms for Pixie. Where are they? Thank you for the contribution. And yes, please share. What snacks you got? Other than yourself. Please, some shrooms. There's shrooms for a poor lesbian nun. Exactly, Kore. I don't know how people cope with college because I'd be seething and molding. Everyone that's reading this is kid deserves a kid forehead. Yes, and I agree. I mean, Soggy, are you disagreeing with me? Are you saying that Vixie isn't a snack? If that's the case, I'm a little horrified because I thought you had eyes and ears. I thought the pretzel sounds super good though. Gotta love those freshman sophomore classes. Honestly. I feel like the sophomore and freshman classes are the most overwhelming because they're trying to build a foundation for so many different skills and you're spread so super thin by a lot of like introductory, what feels like busy work at times. So it's okay to feel completely like overwhelmed at this stage. I feel like it is overwhelming. And the way it worked in my university for a lot of like the courses was that the freshman ones and the sophomore ones, most of the teachers in the department rotated those. So it was never like this one proprietary person always does the introduction course. And sometimes you get lucky and sometimes you don't based on that catalog year and who's teaching what. Because I remember my introduction to like one of my psych courses was with the worst teacher ever, and it made me think, oh my god, I don't want to go into this anymore. But then I moved along and I saw so many other great people in the department, and I was like, never mind. She was just a very special case. Freshman colors are designed to turn you numb. They are. It's really annoying. Riza died! No, Machi's dead! I'm gonna cry! No one tell Riza. We'll bring her back before she even knows. No, I won't!
Oh,
Never mind, I guess I'm not getting this guy because I refuse to back down. See, sometimes your pride doesn't allow you to make friends. Always, don't make this mistake. Because it's raining nearly every day. Oh no! At least the canoes are hilarious, but you can't let one bad egg ruin it for you. Exactly. Boobs for the masses once more, let's go. Mine were always master's students. Ah, yeah, that happened a couple times to me too. Stank Shabby. That's a funny name, Kore. Okay, actually, real quick, guys. If you don't mind holding for one moment, I've been pee capping. I really need a pee because I haven't. So I'll be right back. I'm just gonna hit pause on this, and I'm gonna play one of my song covers real quick, and I'll be right back. So just give me 1 second. I'm so sorry. I'll be quick. Oh wait, this is the wrong one. Here we go.
Joy, you, that's it, I'll take you harder.
sleep. All I fear means nothing. What's left of me? What's left of me now? Make my wish come true. Let darkness slip aside, hiding all our hope. Peace, Queen. So that's my dear friend Salmon Lordette. She is the piss queen. She loves to drink piss when she plays League of Legends. So I think you got me confused, Zero, but that's okay because I love her as well. Jasmine's here. What did I miss, Lo? Oh, we were just talking about Miss Sam Morga. She's an incredible streamer. Always crying and kissing. And she's really sweet. I do love her. Let me turn down the music. Ugh, there we go. Riza, you... No! Why would you tell her? We're gonna bring her back as soon as I come back. Let's back some poisons enemies. I think we do this. I'm gonna bring you back immediately. You died while I got into this dungeon, and I personally cannot handle that, so... I'm gonna do everything in my power to bring you back immediately once I'm done here. Oh, you guys are deciding my fate. Please don't do something crazy. We're trying to get the mushrooms so Vixie can toke it up, please. Change it by not caught on me like a sky. Dead. Gone. I think we're dominant gamers. I can't decide because I'm on my boat. That's okay. I'm reading all of this at the same as a depressed middle man drinking a bottle of vodka in the middle of a movie. Okay, I have a little bit of a question for a lot of you. So when I ran upstairs, I had my phone. And I saw that I had a notification on my phone for like Twitter, and I was just like, oh, what is this? And it was just like a popular tweet right now that's gaining traction. And it's regarding if video games are art or if they're not art because they're just a collection of art. I don't understand, but everybody's like in this heated debate, like, oh no, video games aren't art, they just hold art. And I'm just like, huh? Like, what do you mean? But I don't know. Yeah, Dwingy did gift you, Mark. Video game is an art gallery, which is also art, right? Collection of art is not art. Don't talk to me on art talk, I'll go off. That's what I'd like to hear. Because I'm quite a proponent that video games are art because it's very much an experience, I think. Regardless of player input or not, that doesn't deny that creating an experience for other people in a form of media is artwork. I think that's as silly as saying, like, a movie is not art just because it has other art within it, whether that be music or cinematography. Cinematography in itself is art, is it not? And video games have cinematography, they do have artwork, they do have music. Just because player input is within it as well, I don't think that You know, it's just so weird. Res her and kill her again. Absolutely not. I'm holding myself back so much, please. That's just like saying, exactly, Vixie. That's what I was saying. Good night, Mari. Have a good night, Olgun. I'm so glad you were able to get into the cult. I hope you can sleep well. No, not in my chat. You can only stab people if we need to ban them. That is our code word for we gotta get this fucking person out of here, you feel me? We start stabbing them and making them feel bad so they leave. We haze them into leaving, you feel me? I'm gonna yeet for now. Alright, no problem, Divi. Thank you so much for stopping by while you did. I hope the rest of your birthday goes well. Please take care of yourself. Art Nova for the reset 5 whole months. Oh my god, it's been so crazy, Nova, because it does feel long and short at the same time. But I am so grateful to have met you. I can still remember the day you popped into my chat, and I was just like, oh my god, I've seen you around before. And I felt like, oh my god, this is somebody who was way more popular than me. What are they doing in my chat? I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Thank you for choosing to be my friend, Nova. You're the best. Okay. So look, some games especially are about the artistic and creative experience. Syllabic art to one form is ridiculous. Sorry, my chat's moving fast. It can take on many forms, so just because there is a lot of something doesn't mean it's any less of a piece of art. Agreed, yeah. Okay, dear, where's your character sheet? Holding Scarlet up. Hey. I remember that day too. Yeah, and I was like, I think I follow you on Twitter. I've seen you around. Oh my god. Like, I was freaking out. Is there no art in every aspect of life? Why wouldn't the media we consume count? Exactly. I think so many different things can be interpreted as art. And I think nearly every form of media is art. I think if something can be interpreted as to provide a narrative or experience, then it can be art. Then it is art. Some people say, yeah, it depends on the game, because, like, for instance, they're like, oh, well, Pong isn't art. Even though it requires, you know, the artwork of being able to, you know, animate and create stuff like that. Or, for instance, like, a game like Madden, they'll say, like, oh, that isn't art. But I think anything that has any sort of artistry is art. Riza. Okay, let's clean up the vomit. Or not. I think somebody just did. We're good. Okay, I couldn't get enough mushrooms for Vixie. I'm so sad. Honey pop is art. It's not a phase. Yeah, stuff like that. But I mean, okay. Would you then consider pornography to be art? Maybe what is and isn't music? Most of the time, the argument comes from bias or sense of superiority. I know. Porn can be art, right? I think pornography can be art, so something like Honey Pop can be art. Okay, we're gonna bring back Riza right now. Oh, there's Alice 2 and 3. Maji's back! Welcome back, Maji! Oh my god, everybody's starving. And we need a bed for Risa, because hers was taken. No! Wait, why did I come back and see porn art? What did I miss? Oh, I'm saying, okay. Pornography in itself is art, isn't it? So this is why you have to be 18 plus in my chat. this is what I mean. I don't want any children weighing in on this. I have to go back to Manuda. Okay. Yeah, I don't see why not. I'm like, just because we don't like it or we don't find it tasteful doesn't mean it's not art, you know? No! I take the body. I'm so sorry. The stream is rated R for adults, adult themes. Shout out to the state of Utah wearing when you go on the hub. Yeah! Yeah, lots of conservative states do have that. Once again, do I have to build a new grave? Because none of these seem to work. None of these... Graves breaking. Nobody build it. Nobody build it. I got 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 it. Nobody look at it. Nobody look. No. Alice? Leave. Alright, there we go. Why is there poop here? Jasmine! We do a little dancey dance. Is it is Discord not including anything graphic? It's important, even if it may not be your thing necessarily. Glitched hole. I mean, I literally have art discussion teachers here to talk all about this one day, don't worry. I love this! I love this. I love being able to have discussions like this. Oh, I've already preached the sermon. What's wrong with me? Okay, you guys are getting it. If you evenly go to each one, they never overfill. And there's never a problem. Who the hell is sick? He's terrible with me. Come on, guys. Who took a dump behind the church? Guys, please. Oh, Nova's sick. We need to get Nova in bed. Oh, I got a new follower. Grandpappy's back! Oh my god, we need more beds. We need more beds! I don't know about this. I think we do it because we can talk about lots of it. Only if you aren't busy though. Absolutely! No, I'd love that. I really want to commit to being able to be on more people's streams. Like today with Maiden, I had so much fun. So I would love that. It'd be a huge honor because obviously I don't know a ton about art, so you would be putting up with me. But magnificent mixed meal. Ooh, that looks really good. Let's fix this real quick. I wish I could participate. I wonder if the anti-crucial. I hope the dev team is at least thinking about it. That'd be really nice. I think it would really increase participation and hype around this. Okay, if anybody wants to join the cult, the raffle is in progress now. I never put up with you. If anything, you put up with me. I'm coming over. Please, 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 my prince. Wait, Svi is here? Svi, I hope you're doing well. Scar and Friend art stream sounds fun. It would be fun. Just tune in and talk about anything. Svi, thank you for the shout out. Our lovely, lovely lady. A star? Are you gonna be a star? It's because Svi is a star. Or a frog! A gray frog. Adorable. Svi, your wife visited me. Well, you were there for the raid, but I can't believe Hina came into my chat. I'm such a big fan of both of you guys. I was like, oh my god, there's no way! I just got here and I had to be a follower. Thank you so much, I really appreciate it. You can just worship, but me... I'll give you a necklace. Here's a flower necklace, because you're beautiful. My phone just buzzed really loud. There we go. Let's go buy somebody real quick. I hope you're all doing well. Doing better now that you're here. Thank you for stopping by. Good night, Vixie. OMG, buddy. Have you seen Scar's Pokemon drawings? I have. Unless there's any new ones today. I have not been online much today. Rock it now on a Tuesday. Svi is absolutely stunning, hilarious, unhinged. Absolute gamer. If anybody wants to join. Noon? I hope you're better than Thor Noon, whoever this ends up being. You're the awesome one. No, you, Svi! Svi's so cool. I'm playing Art Academy Sunday. Hell yeah, let's go! Ian2B, welcome in! For Svi? A praise for Svi? Absolutely. Okay, I freaking love Svi because she is like one of the most supportive people ever, just like instantaneously to whoever it is. Ian, I'm sorry, you are sickly. Like one of the first times I ever met Svi was in Amana's chat, so another streamer's chat, and I was just like, I would love to be your friend, and she was like, oh hell yeah, you know? And I joined her server, and then she popped into my streams one of these days. And she just like donated like straight up like 15 subs just because I was so happy to see her there, and I was like, I'm gonna sing some songs of some games that we like, because Svi actually has like a lot of my similar interests, which makes me happy. I feel like it's kind of hard to find people who love like RPG. Bonini! It's okay, I didn't see nothing clean, it was behind a bush. I don't know what that was. And she is just like so super generous. If she gets along with you, like she will like, she is one of those people who will immediately have your back and she will give you the world. I'm sorry, it's okay, Bonini. I had my monitor off. I actually didn't see what happened. But that's just how she is. So if you guys have never checked out her content, her laugh is so infectious. She's like one of those streamers that has like a very distinct and very warm laugh that immediately just makes you feel great. Regardless of whatever game she's playing, she's always just like there and having a good time and like being unapologetically herself. And I admire that so much. Thank you for the sip tea. These words are too kind. No, it's true, it's true, it's true. Bonini can vouch. Bonini can vouch this. Svi's so cool. We can't really make much. Let's see if we can do a harvest once. Okay. Neon's gotten that down. Let's see if we can do a harvest ritual. You were kind, now please be mean. Why would you do this to me? Why would you do this? We go into the Tesla. We're going to the Tesla. It was too kind. No. But I'm just trying to be nice. Some food. Okay, no offense, guys, but why the hell are you shitting out literal bricks? Like, why is stone in your feces? Please, guys. I know I'm not the best. I'm not the best cook, but please. I'm over here just trying to garden with Chad Merle. Okay, we do the humiliate once I finish cooking these four. Okay, who be eating rocks? That's my question. Okay, I may have to move myself around a little bit. Yeah. Oh no, I can't make him watch. I don't want to make him watch. He's too sweet. It's okay. He's smiling. He's being kind to you throughout. Don't. He's not in on this. He's not in on this. Okay. Have a good night, Alex! Thank you so much for stopping by and always being so sweet. I hope you have a good rest of your day and that you absolutely destroyed in Mario Kart. I'm sure you did. Must be a certain sinless rock. Perhaps. Okay, don't mind this. Lambert is your hype. He's your son, he wants chicken nuggets. Yeah, we're gonna get some chicken nuggets after. I'm totally ready for it. Okay. Tell me. Is there anything you don't want me to call you? Like, any name calling that is, like, going too far? Or anything that's, like, off limits, you know? Take your son to McDonald's for a Happy Meal. I wonder if I can find, like, a PNG of a Happy Meal. None. Let's go. Feel free. People arrive. No! Hina! Hina. Hina-tan. Okaeri. I'm gonna do something very disrespectful to your wife right now. Please don't watch. Hina's a very lovely streamer. Everybody go check out Hina. Right now, Svi just, oh, no. Lambert's been a brave boy. He deserves a treat, I think. Oh my god, okay.
Svi. You're such a bad girl. And you know why? Because if any of your content got into anybody's fucking eyes, the public view, you'd be fucking trademark and fucking copyright struck so fucking hard, because all you can do is fucking kin yourself into a persona game and make that your brand. I think that's so fucking dirty and so fucking unoriginal. I mean, really, you're trying to farm content off of a game rather than creating your own concept? And how long have you been saying, I'll get a full body model, I'll do this and that, and then meanwhile you come into my chat and you'll drop 15 gifted? Like, honestly, save your fucking money for yourself if all you're gonna do is whine and bitch about it, huh? Honestly, it's really cringe. I mean, how old are you that you like Persona 5 that much?
I know poor Lambert is just witnessing all of this. He's trying to smile through it all.
Maybe
covers Lambert's ears. He needs to leave.
Hi, Connor. How are you today? Welcome in, Breb.
Are you, like, fucking 12 years old that your favorite Persona game and the one that you brand everything off of is the one where they're trying to talk back to all the adults? Like, Jesus Christ. Have you played Innocent Sin, or are you one of those stupid-ass people who based everything off of Persona 5? I bet you even haven't played SMT, huh?
Maybe that's a little too rich for your blood. You need to consume all the content with all the fucking teenagers fucking their teachers or some shit. That's weird. That's fucking weird.
Oh, I have actually. I think I talked to you about it. I think I talked to you about SMT, actually. But.
And oh my god, your laugh is absolutely so fucking terrifying. You sound like a fucking old hag fucking cackling in my ear. Don't you know that VTubers are supposed to be cute and soft, and you would be better off sticking to flesh tubing probably and showing your boobs or something. Sophie, I'm looking for Ian.
I'm done. This is too painful. Not the booba. This is too painful for me. I'm out. I'm leaving. Goodbye. See y'all later. Bye. Okay, we're good. Okay, and then Maggie, I have so many things to pray. Damn, she just insulted herself off stream. It's so stressful. It is so stressful. Channel point speedrun. But thank you, Sophie. You are absolutely amazing, and I am so blessed. I am so blessed that you're here. This brings me back to the 6 month stream. That was a fucking nightmare, is what it was. No! Not the 10 gifted, Svi! Svi, no! Oh my god. Okay, quickly, Maggie, you are such a cool person and so intelligent here, and we really do appreciate having you around because of just the energy you bring in is so unique, and it's really, really calming and familiar in a lot of ways, but still you impart your intelligence upon all of us who we have room temperature IQs here. I will admit it first for myself. You are way too smart to be here, but I appreciate you being here. I'm also kind of funny because trashing a persona, but trashing yourself too. Yeah, no. I love persona so much, so. Nikki Dermati, how are you? I'm good, cool Dermati, hang out. About to go for broke for body, it's okay, hold on. No. But I really appreciate it so much, Steve. Thank you very much. I think... Wait, bro, wife. Oh, sweet. Sweet, your gift went over to Hina. That's perfect. Oh, that's perfect. Gotta help pay for those doctor bills. I appreciate it. We're gonna go to the doctor repeatedly today. This week, I mean. Retouch. And I'm excited to finally get a tune-up. As you guys know, I experienced sudden hearing loss in my right ear a couple months back, and I haven't been able to recover it, and we still don't know what's going on, so I'm really excited to hopefully find that out this week so I can go more into music and stuff and trying to, like, produce music and stuff again. So it's really appreciated. I thank you guys so much. I just had lunch! Did you eat something good? I need to find the lyrics for this. I hope something can be figured out. Me too. Chicken karaoke. Hold on. I'm going to Google what that looks like, Muddy. I hope everything works out for you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah. I'm sure we'll find things out now. I'm really excited to because honestly, I think I'm getting a little too used to not being able to hear, and it's not an ideal trait. I feel like it's really kind of like fucked up with my singing and how well I'm able to like time myself and think. Oh shit, that's the wrong page. Hold on. Who is that? That's the wrong person. Please go away. New schust page. Okay, there we go. Whomst, I agree. I think I'll keep Lambert with me though. I think we'll bring Lambert in. Maddie, I am interested. You would like to know who that person is, me neither. I would actually not want that. Okay, I need to turn on my chroma key. Hold on. I realized that with my new model, a lot of these things aren't working with my stream deck right now. But let's head over here and then boosh. Okay. Hi. We are in the room. And because not a lot of people told me what they like, but I know it's feel likes. I was a streamer and somebody who has a similar interest in a lot of games as me. I'm gonna sing a song for the 10 gifted. Thank you so much for the gift to Mari, dude. I appreciate it, whoever it was. Happy Mari modes. Yes, I hope you guys can enjoy it. Mari 2.0 leak. No, this is the 2.0. Okay. Hopefully this is loud enough. We'll see. Be good, chat. We in church. We in church. Nobody act up, or I'll kick you out. Lambert's watching you guys. Okay. I hold out. I reach out to the truth of my heart's ignorant signs. I'm a home of yeah. Yeah, naked true lies. Only if you realize, appear in nobody's lives till they sterilize. Stop the guerrilla warfare to keep it fair, bro. Change your race, it's not a greater cause. You know the stake is high, stardom is new, and those you sympathizers is terrified. Do not waste your time in hate and flirting, guys. Use your real mind to bring you stress. I'm right face down, I hold on. I reach out to the truth of my life, taking the sides of my whole memory to now break away. Oh God, let me out, can you let me out? Can you set me free from this dark inner world? Save my lost feeling soul. We gotta have to do the rap again, guys. I apologize. I am not the best at these like really cutesy sounding raps, but you know, we chillin'. Yeah, naked or true lies. Only if you realize, here in nobody's eyes, still they sterilize. Stop the guerrilla warfare to keep it there, bro. Change your vision, smart, a greater cause. You know the stick is high, stardom is near. Those you sympathize with die, players pass it by. Do not waste your time in hate and flirting, guys. Use your own mind to ask for justice. Now I face out, I hold on. I reach out to the truth of my life, taking a size. I'm the home I'm meant to now break away. Oh God, let me out. Can you let me out? Can you set me free from this dark in your own set? Then you now let me in song. We're gonna switch over to another one, actually. Ready? For the next one. Ah, thank you so much for the 2 gifted score. I appreciate it. And Suj, thank you for the 300 bits. I appreciate it. Truth is aloof, it's nowhere to be found. Yeah, the truth can never be written down in, not in any magazine you can see it on your TV screen. Truth is evasive, though you might have the facts. Got it straight, you think, but then it all cracks wide open. You can search the world for the only truth that you can never find is in another, a soul that's got the same burning need to find out what's need to cover up. The one can't be without the true other, so let's get together, see what we can uncover. One that defines your world is your truth in life. Sorry. One that says special enough to cut your way through this shadow world. Bam, 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 bam. A birthday countdown. Hello, Joker. Welcome in. Bam, 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 bam. For 6 months on tier 3 speed. I'd to imagine what it'd be like without knowing you were all right by my side. Not there, I can imagine not knowing trust like I know with you. Lies come in many forms and some look truth, but we won't let that confuse you. And you, we found a way to see what I froze. We found a truth in someone else. We could be in each other. Our souls have got the same burning need to find out what's need to cover up. The one can't be without the true other, so let's get together, see what we can uncover. What? There is someone there that's just truth and love. Who really cares and knows we can only share our truth through one that defines your world is the truth in life. One that excels, special enough to cut your way through the shadow world. Oh, thank you for the 4 gifted subs, me. So cool, but oh my god, you don't have to. You don't have to. High five, let's go chat. Thank you so much. Speed's goated with the sauce. If you guys don't follow Speed right now, I hate you. Go follow Speed if you haven't, please. Wingy, thank you for the 5 gifted. Oh my god. I guess we have to sing some Supercell though. Man, there is someone there that's just truth in love. Who really cares and knows we can only share our truth through one that defines your love is your truth in life. One that excels, special enough to cut your way through the shadow world. Bam, 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 bam. Chat, go follow Speed, go follow Speed, go follow Speed right now. You guys, please.
But thank you for the 5 gifted. Dwinky is also an amazing streamer. He's an incredibly talented music producer as well, who sometimes will produce his music live on stream. So go check him out. Give him lots of love. He's amazing. I don't think a lot of you will probably know this song, but I'm gonna do this in the interim while I try to think of what Supercell song I should do. If anybody has an idea of a Supercell song that they like a lot, I will sing it. That of course includes Egoist as well. So Mario's amazing. No, you see, I love that Mario always gets hype transfer. Her singing, her talent is mesmerizing. No, not true. Okay.
Itsumo kimi to machi tsuzuketa kisetsu wa nani mo iwazu torisukita ame wa kono machi ni sogu sukoshi no regretto to sumi wa tsutsumi konde nakanai koto chikatta mama toki wa suki kazukazu ni boku wa hitori ni natta ki oku no naka de zutto futari wa ikite yukeru kimi no koe ga amamune ni hibiku yo sore wa ai ga sama
song. That's Hello Again from Tales of Arise. It's the second opening for Tales of Arise, and it's so great. Her singing is wonderful for every occasion. Oh, you guys are way too nice.
The hype train.
Okay, let me think of some Rio/Supercell songs to sing. But sleep well, Ruka. Thank you so much for being here for so long, despite it getting late for you. I hope you can hopefully go ahead and have a good rest of your night. Okay, let me think. This one's a little bit harder, but we'll do our best. Thank you for the gift to sell. Wepa Ryan! Gracias por venir! Welcome in, Mochi! Welcome back. We have the lovely Speed to thank for our community subs, as well as Twinkie today.
Afurero hito de nige wa hajigatsu matsu no matsuri yukata o kite geta mo haite karan koron oto tateru fuini akata hanabi wo futari Miyaketa toki Muchu de miteru kimi no kao o Soto usumi mita no
Definitely! If I could ever have the honor of doing that, absolutely. Oh my god, I didn't remember that song at all. I think it was painfully obvious. I don't remember. We did our best. It's fine. We'll change it up a little bit. Is this heaven? It's not. But I'm gonna sing this one because I know Lena likes Hololive, so there might be other people here who like Hololive too, and this is one of my favorite songs. Okay.
We'd run right through those nights. I'll never find my way back to you inside this labyrinth of lights. It was madness in the meaning, never loveless. We were swimming at the top of our lungs to the numbness. This city never died. I'll fly, no proof, those heights. I'll never find another chance to say hey, thanks for saving my life. I was hopeless, it was singing, running rollless. We were singing at the top of our lungs to the numbness. This city never died. What was the root of it all? Couldn't say, used to jump and then fall, bug, you know, cliche. Would shrug it off without complaint, not a sound. No use trying to find friends, cause in the end, nobody sticks around. It's when you shove yourself into a crowded place that you turned around and found yourself in love and outer space. Cute the reckless nights, no strings, laughing at our own dreams. Just what the hell was so funny? Bark up the wrong trees, stumble, used to fall in great height. It's a concrete jungle, singing, cause it felt like we mixed our army and troubles with me and a ghost. And the roots history, I can't forget the time that we spent. Convinced that this could mean another, and it's just between a little pretend, a twisted altered fiction, where I missed my chance. Did not ascend, disappearing into the mist that never happened. To me that I can never befriend, I let it come. Fade in, fade out, this crazy dream. Without direction, flying aimlessly. There's nothing left back there for me. Breathe in, you won't stop the rain from pouring. Run right through those nights. Find my way back to you inside this labyrinth of lights. It was madness in the meaning, running loveless. We were screaming at the top of our lungs to the numbness. It's a never die. Forever a soul and I, chasing fireflies between the soaring high rises. Left a trail behind to find a waste of time of our lives. Silencing our overworked and underpaid. Things in offices in a coffin until office where you're late. Yet a thought persists, an optimist who ought to be afraid. Something nothing wrong in writing songs behind the lonely shade. Is the world a sadder place without the words that you conveyed? When the ladder fell and shattered every bar that we had played. Does it matter in the end? The sound diminished and decayed. And your friends grew tired of fantasy. You're wishing they had stayed. You don't get to say I miss you. You watched your heroes fade into the rear view mirror of the villain you portray. Stop the pity party, listen, you don't get to be dismayed. You don't get to be emotional, but blessed you got it made. These the best of years of life because you chose to make a trade. Recollect the days you hoped and you prayed for. What is there to miss? Fade in, fade out, is in danger. Without a direction, roaming aimlessly. There's nothing left back there for me. Pretend it's the end of a made-up story. Fly, no proof, those hands. Find another chance to say thanks for saving my life. I was hopeless, it was steaming, running rollless. We were singing at the top of our lungs to the numbness. This city never died. Say goodbye to the soul inside. Till the school chime, till the rain runs. We know it's time. We're the same ones waking up now to the real life. Let me daydream till the next life. I'll keep waiting. I'll keep waiting for you. Oh, 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 oh. Triage, welcome into stream. Waking up now to my real life. Let me daydream till the next flight. Drowning so long, I got older. Now the crowd's gone. Is it over? Is it over? Oh, I love that song. Yes, it's such a good song. Ori Harakun! Welcome into stream! How are you? Um,
Maddie, I appreciate you so much. That's for you. That's for you, Lena. Dad, stop making me cry. I know. I was visiting family when that song dropped and I cried. Understandable, Twinkie. Understandable. Your voice. No, yours, Viper. Viper's such an amazing singer. And he's actually going to be dropping covers a lot more frequently. He's more talented than me, that he can play guitar extremely well, sing it at the same time, all while maintaining just a beautiful rhythm within his voice and portraying a lot of emotion within it. So if you haven't checked out Viper's streams, he usually ends a lot of his streams playing guitar and singing, and it's such a soothing experience, and he's so great at connecting with people, so I highly recommend it. Kakui! I don't know if you guys like JP Hololive that much, but of course I know a lot of songs from Suisse and Toa because I love those girlies so much. I can't sing as well as you. You sing amazing. It's you have a different quality to your voice than mine does. Yours is I feel like I engage my diaphragm to really like punch out my notes, so they're a little bit more belty, but you remain within your chest voice and it just sounds so smooth and so calming and a little bit husky. It has a really nice air to it. I was saying the homies make music. Go follow Viper. I will haunt you in your nightmares. Yeah, Viper's so sweet and so super cool, so I recommend checking him out. He's absolutely amazing. Lambert just chilling, he vibing. Lambert's part of it, actually. Whenever you hear backup vocals, that's Lambert. He's doing his best. Getting nerdy about singing, I like it. We love to sing here, so we get very nerdy about it. Thank you for contributing to the totem once I pull up the game. Okay. I think I will do one Suisse song then. Me still keeping the totem in mind. I love it. Honestly, I should be drinking water, but all I was drinking right now was something very sweet. So my voice doesn't have like a lot of clarity right now, and I apologize. Ghost, yes, Lena! I love this song. Can you tell Lam I said hi? Hey, he said hi. He's not looking at me. He said hello. I think he understands.
言い訳のならば手を越した。かと申しらない街明かり。君だけだって嘘をついた。信じたくもないままで踊っている。示すために。 連れ続けた言葉見えないの僕が僕のこの声が聞こえてる。I'm sorry in the dark silhouette つらの透明できっと深かったけれどその冷めて声を枯らそう。
That threw me off so bad, but thank you for the 100 bits, Joker.
たんたん遠すぎた一粒の君の言葉で泣きたくなった。大切にしたいものがこぼれていく。示す花に綴り続けたい言葉見えてるの僕が僕の この声が届いてる。Dancer in the dark silhouette つるも透明できっと不格好だけれど。でもだから叫んであげて裸足のまま走ってね。気づいて教えてよ答えは。 僕の心まだバカにしないで。
I love that song so much. It's so good. It's so good. I'll see if I can find a version of this song off vocal, but I don't know if I can. It's not quite Supercell. It is by Niki though, and a Hololive girl covered it. It's an incredibly difficult song, so it's gonna sound terrible, and I'm sorry, but we're gonna do it for fun. Mari bless. Pachi, 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 pachi. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Great church service. Thanks, Mari. Thank you. Vicky Vicky. I can. I prefer shiny teeth, but we could do Vicky Vicky this time to change it up. Mieru kono me no namida inochi no iro ni nijinde iru nani wo nokoshite ataeta toki ga kete tsuburete aoto wa katoshi ro nazuru kono yo no naka de sakunde iru nani wo motomete aroita oikakete tsukarete onaka
忘れることもできないの暴れ出すこのエラ殺して笑う僕が黙れて壊している
Thank you again for stopping by. I hope you have a good rest of your evening.
Oh my god. Why is that song so hard? Pachi, 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 pachi. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh. Oh my god. Song is tough, you did great. That song is impossible. Killed it, Mari. Thank you, thank you. We tried it. My dream is to make Toa and Suisse proud because I love them both. Both of their voices are like some of my favorite ever in the Japanese industry because of just how unique and how good they are at changing registers. Oh my god, it's so amazing. So I'll do my favorite Toa song, which is a pretty basic choice, but we love it. We ascended. We did it. We got it. We got through the songs. Okay. What was it? Was it Shiny Teeth? I don't remember.
When I'm feeling lonely, sad as I can be, all by myself and charted uncertainties in me. What makes me happy fills me up with glee. Those bones in my chart don't have a flaw, my shiny teeth and me. My shiny teeth that twinkle just like the stars in space. Shiny teeth that sparkle, adding beauty to my face. Shiny teeth that glisten just like a Christmas tree. And all they walk a mile just to see me smile. Woo! My shiny teeth and
shiny teeth.
Yes, they're so perfect, so white and curly. Shadow rinse, a couple breath in some shiny teeth and me. My shiny teeth so awesome, just like your favorite song. My shiny teeth, I floss them, so they'll grow to be real strong. My shiny teeth, I love them, and they all love me. I should not talk to you when I've got 32. Woo! Shiny teeth and
me.
Shiny teeth and me.
Shiny teeth, shiny teeth.
Konta, welcome in! Remember with the backup vocals, I know.
My shiny teeth that twinkle just like the stars in space. My shiny teeth that sparkle, adding beauty to my face. My shiny teeth that glisten just like a Christmas tree. You know they walk a mile just to see me smile. Woo! A shiny teeth and me.
Shiny teeth and
me.
Shiny teeth
and me. Shiny teeth and me. Yeah.
Show off your gunkum, Lambert. He's got gunkum. He's so good. Lambert, you really killed it there with the backup vocals. The way I look at him and he will simply look away. So many chills. Viper. Okay. Lambert is very shy. Wait, I'm not number one in bits anymore. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, Scar. It's all good. Anyway, this song's called Baka Mitai. No, I'm joking. My first place. Scar, please, your money. It's mine. Scar here is fucking Jared. You can't fucking read? Is that what you're saying? Shout out mom's credit card, let's go people.
Oh,
Thank you for the follow. Let me give you a round of applause for joining the monastery today. Thank you so much. Barking, woofing, meowing. I'm gonna take a sip. I shed tears for her beautiful voice. What are you saying? What are you saying? Big sip, money. I'm taking a big sip. Ah. Okay, I think this is a good Hello Life English song. Make Scarlett do read, make her eat and take a sip. I will actually, if it gets to this point, no, it's all good. Think she mumbles here. I actually fell into the toilet. Wait, what? Look, are you okay? I forgot that part completely. Hana ga neru yoru nami ni utsutai hoshi hikata tsuki ga kiete iku. It was pre-splash. I repeat, pre-splash. Good. I'm glad it wasn't. I'm glad it wasn't dirty. You might just be able to. You know, I was thinking. Okay, you guys tell me if there's any general interest for this, but hide my shame with chat emotes, with emotes chat. So I, for a couple of friends, I have helped vocal coach them a little bit because they are planning on singing, but I have a lot of fun doing it, but it is very time consuming. So other than like very, very close friends, I was wondering if anybody would have interest if I vocal coach them, and like what price range per hour sounds good to you guys, because I wouldn't mind doing that. I just don't know if anybody would be interested. And I don't want it to be something super expensive, because I know most vocal coaches, it's anywhere from like $60 and up, but I wouldn't mind doing like half of that, you know, like $30 or something. But I don't know if that's still too pricey, but an hour is a lot of, it's a lot of room for growth, I do think, but I don't know what people would like. Because in particular, so my wonderful date to VTuber prom, Chibi Miharu Jasmine, she is going to have a very large karaoke stream, which is going to actually be a charity stream that she's like partnered with and sponsored for. An hour is a long time. You should do 30 for 45 minutes. Okay, that makes sense. And so she gave me two songs that she really wants to sing during it. And then I pretty much just worked her through. Sorry, let me turn on the alerts again so you guys can see her face. I worked her through like those songs line by line so that we could like make sure that it was like on pitch, she was in the right register, she was like on time. And I don't mind doing that for people, but it does take a lot of time. I do have to like pull out my piano and pluck out the notes and everything. And I want it to be professional, so I was like, oh well, if I get paid for it, then I can make sure like it's a very professional experience. With her though, I did show my face because I find that's easier, is to see where like my jaw placement is at for certain parts. So that's like a logistic I'd have to think about, is you guys can't record me. If you record me while we're doing our lesson and you record my face, that's difficult. We can't do that yet. I need to charge people for my face first. So I guess I can have like a contract that you can sign. And if for whatever reason it doesn't work, just do your model. You guys can't really see my jaw placement though, because then I'm just like, okay, we're gonna activate these muscles and you're gonna make sure your jaw is loose. So in order to get like those glottal stops, we're gonna make sure to unhinge your jaw. Ah, 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 and that's how you go into your belt. And I think if you just look at my model, I don't know if it's very helpful. At this point, my voice has no salvation. There's always salvation. Non-disclosure agreement, yeah, maybe just NDA that shit. But people are weird, just be careful. Yeah, I think you'd have to be like, I'll do my model for like a couple of sessions, and if I feel like you need to see a person's face to model it, we can. The shower will always be a safe space. Yeah, because it's like I trust most of you, but you know, there's like, there could always be the rando who just finds my coffee shop out of nowhere and then they decide to record it because they want to practice and then somehow post that somewhere online and it's like, no, please, I'm a VTuber, you can't do this. Yeah. So yeah, I don't know. I have to think of the logistics, but yeah, if there's any interest in it, please let me know. I was even thinking that we could do it for stream content sometimes. Craigslist a person to do the jaw movement. Like, if somebody's like, oh, I don't want to pay, but I need help, I'm like, okay, then we do it on stream. And I'll teach you on stream, and it's like a workshop that everybody can watch. Something like that. If you ever have the con, I definitely pay you. I'd love to. But yeah, I don't know. Maybe that's something we can do. Because I want to go back to doing, like, astrology stuff at the beginning. If we go for $60. Yeah, I think if you actually want to see my face, then we go for the full 60. That's a good idea, Monkey. Mavi singing class. Yeah, I think it'd be really fun. You guys let me know. I sing all the hollow songs there. Me too! That's where I go. Okay, back into songs. So everything that makes me whole, ima kimi ni sasake yo. I'm more of an auto person. Let's go, Sagi. 100 for the face. Yeah, 100 for the face. That's a good idea. Because it's like, I don't mind with other VTubers because it's like we're both holding each other at gunpoint. Like, if we reveal each other, you know, we're both fucked, so it works. But with other people, no, you can't trust that much. Hey. Lambert's vocals are really beautiful this time. They're very angelic. Kami! What do you Kami say? Can we get a shout out for Kami? Kami is so cool, so cracked at Valorant actually. our wonderful smoke, our smoke king to, you know, begrudgingly because nobody else plays smokes. This one is just so much fun, so I have to do it again. But Kami, how's your day been?
ぬくもりと痛みに何やよ
Like, nah, for my Queen Lisa, I'm just shedding tears. I swear her voice is so good. Not true, Jack! What is the song you want? I am singing here all the time, and you don't pick one song. My back. Okay. I gave my song to Jasmine. Well, Jasmine's missing! And I honestly, I don't know. I don't know if she would pick a song. Okay. Please rest if you are sore. We're good. She told me to pick. Paper Moon English cover. No, I don't think so. Actually, I don't listen to English covers. Let me see if I can find an instrumental, though. We could see. What about Song of the Ancients? Wait. You like Nier? Jack, you like Nier? Jack? I mean, based? I want to find the... Okay, I think this is a good version. There's a lot of different versions, of course, of the song. This is the one I particularly wanted. This one's so good. I love your music so much. It's looping, but I don't know at what point is it looping. Oh, right there. Lambert needs to take the Popola part. I'm doing Devila. He has to do Popola because I've lost and he's not cooperating. Oh, thank you so much for the follow, Lost Focus. Let me give you a round of applause for joining the monastery.
Corazón, tu barihata se
And then it fades out, right? We'll just stop it. we figured it out at the end, right? So it's all good. It's all good. This makes me kind of want to do one more near song. And this one is not one that I've covered. It's one that I really want to do, but I would need another vocalist probably in order to make it sound nearly as good. But we'll have a good time. Okay, I thought Lambert was gonna take that part, but I guess Lambert. Lambert says, mama, I'm tired. Okay, there it is. Favorite bosses in all the Nier franchise, who are you? Yeah.
sort of bed. 한 발이 귀에 떠오네. 엄마를 속아내
I think we're good. It loops on for quite a bit, so you guys get the idea, right? I love that song. There's one more Neil song that I'll see if I can find an instrumental, because god damn, it is an amazing song. It just, oh my god, it's one of my favorite like compositions ever by Keiichi Okabe, and he is truly a genius, so it's hard to pick favorites. A beautiful song even. All right, funny guy. There's your laughs. Thank you so much for the follow, A Silent Moon. Let me give you a round of applause for joining. You brought me I think I wait a verse and then it comes back. I never know the like original versions of these because, you know, it loops differently when you play the game. Lena broke me? How? Did Lena draw some amazing artwork right now? I'm gone. Something's happening to my computer. Artwork is amazing. I'm sorry, Barry, I have to dress Gar and Lena later. It's okay. Lena was the first in your life. I'm not gonna step in the way of that. I understand. Amazing. I know this artwork's really, really good. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, it's over. Thank god. Thank god. I was lost. Okay. Okay, I can do the original version again. I don't know English versions of songs. I'll do my best at this. At least.
I'm falling down into my shadow. 息を止めて待っている deadly night. Don't scare me.魔女が描いたかぼちゃの馬車もその目に映せるかな Mind your dreams, baby 怖いなどうしてるの Baby blue 君のために星を砕き飾りつけた My paper moon 信じてくれたならいい When your love is like you Forever with your soul 見上げれば輝く月のように甘い真空のジャムを落とした角に浮かび上がる文字 Your destiny 君が望めばどんな世界もその手につかめるから惑わされないで誰にも壊せない Baby blue 君がくれた生きる証絆という永遠で叫んでくれたなら I will find you my dear どう見ても絡みつく呪縛を解き放って誰も信じ
Oh, I don't know. Wait, how does she do this part?
卑屈になる時もあるそれでも君の言葉Baby blue 君のために星を砕き飾りつけた目印夢を見失って迷った時見上げてほしい Baby blue 君がくれた生きる証絆という信頼君は一人じゃない When you're lost here I am Forever with your soul いつか取り組みが信じるなら
Thank you guys. Okay. I didn't know that song super well, but I just missed y'all a lot and tried to talk, but the stream was a lot of fun. Thank you for always making things entertaining. No, thank you for being here, Scar, and for making it so much funner, because everybody loves when you're here. Things are 10 times funner. People jump up and get excited when you're here. Bless you for Paper Moon. I had to try and deliver, at least. It wasn't the greatest, but we did our part. I miss you too, Scar. We love you being here. We do. And Wingy, have a good night. Thank you so much for stopping by. You're always welcome here, Demon Prince. For sure, for sure. Okay. Literally amazing. We love you. We love you. Okay. Okay. I am giving out a little bit, so we will finish strong, and we know what we finish with, because it is the song of the decade. To me, anyway. Sa kowaku wa nahi, kowan wa nahi, watashi no yume wa minna no negai, uta 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 koko no hareru toto uyo watashi wa saito.
の声が心を空へ運ぼう涙含むも踊り込みたいでさあなたの声が私を震い出せる時が流せて失ったならばほら置いていたことないあた不思議景色伝いに見えるもなぜならば Give me no hope.
Okay, I'm debating between who we should possibly raid. Cause I think this fun night does need to end ultimately. And I'm so appreciative of you guys and all of your time and understanding and hanging out with me. Like I said, it's my dream to get a partner. So every time that we can try to be above like 43 or something, you're helping grow, because we did have a couple of slow days with the semester starting, so it was a little difficult. But
bazinga!
We do have a new raid message, because I took away the little Mayaya emote to put in the headpat one, but it's okay, we can alternate emotes sometimes, so we'll make sure to put it in. Great stream. No, thank you guys for hanging out, listening to me singing, even if it's not the absolute best. You know, I still sing from my heart, so... let's see. Thanks for the great stream. Thank you for being here, Polly. I really appreciate it. Let's see. Should we raid? We can either raid Jasmine, we can raid Salmon, Marshy, or make a new friend. I'm kind of debating here. So, let me see. Do you guys prefer Valorant, Cult of the Lamb, or Don't Starve Together? I'll just put it up in a poll, actually, real quick. Cult of the Lamb, that is Miss Lordette. Don't Starve. And that is Marshy. Put it for 1 minute. Yes, thank you guys. Okay, so we want Valo. Do you guys want Jasmine or a new friend? I think I know what's happening. Let me just double check to make sure that Jasmine isn't ending soon. Let's see. When did Jay start streaming? I will never say no to Jasmine. I know. When it comes to Jasmine, I think we're all sips. Okay, Jasmine's only been streaming for 2 hours. Well, we'll make our new friend later, so let's give her lots of love. Yeah, so Let's do our copy pastas. Two Horus is my max. Understandable, Naki. Okay, everybody, take care. I'll see you guys later. Thank you for the amazing stream. I will be taking a break tomorrow, and then I'll be back on Thursday at the same time. And then next week, we'll have enacted our new schedule. So that's the raid message. Yes, this is our raid message. Let's make sure to give her lots of love, guys. All right, everybody, take care. Have a good rest of your night. I'll be in Jasmine's stream, so we'll talk there. Bye-bye, everybody. Take care, Polly. Take care, Scar. Take care, Monty, dude. Client Soggy, thank you for all your help. And all right, good night. And thank you for the last minute head pat. I love you, Brandy. Thank you.
Thank you.